Inside Gunderson Fieldhouse, several jerseys line the Vermont Men's Hockey Hall of Fame. 15 Catamounts have gone on to play in the NHL, with 6 currently competing in the big leagues. Thomas, Sharp, Stahlberg, Mitchell, to name a few. How could you forget St. Louis? Well, Marty, you may have some company coming soon. Just days after he hung up his green and gold, senior captain Chris McCarthy signed an NHL contract with the New York Rangers. McCarthy led the team with a career-high 42 points this past season, including 18 goals and 24 assists. He heads to New York after playing exactly 150 career games as a Cat, which ranks 3rd in UVM history. He was the only UVM player this year to compete in multiple NCAA tournaments. He was a true freshman on the 2010 team and anchored the Cats to their 6th appearance in 2014. In his 5-year career, McCarthy tallied 114 points, ranking him 30th all-time in the program history.